Edenvale students, go to college. Edenvale students, go to college. Good morning, everyone. This is Principal Haven, and I'm so excited to be with you all this morning. You know, we all had a great Thanksgiving at the Haven household, but it was small, and we missed the big family. I hope you all had a good Thanksgiving break, and it might have been a little bit smaller than you're used to, but welcome back. Bienvenidos a nuestra Asamblea de la Comunidad, and buenos días a todos. So let's start with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Well, we're back at school, and hopefully you're excited to be back. We're excited to have you back, and we want to remember the Edenvale way. Let's all say it together. I am safe. I am courteous. I am doing my personal best. Yo estoy seguro. Yo soy cortés. Yo hago mi mejor esfuerzo. And part of doing your personal best includes not just showing up and turning on your camera, but also doing all of the work that your teacher assigns. That means doing all of the reading, all of the writing, all of the math, all of the social studies, all of the science, all of the work. And that's the only way you're going to learn all of the knowledge so you can go to college, is if you do all the work. So that's an important part of doing your personal best, is don't just show up. And we want you to show up and turn your cameras on for the whole time. But also, make sure that you do all of the work. That's doing your personal best, okay? So that's really important. Let's get to our students of the week, shall we? All right, in Miss DeSagan's class, Santiago Zamora. In Miss Larrios' class, Abril Angel. In Miss Berrocal's class, Jade Ventura and Augusto Reyes. In Miss Brookmeyer's classroom, Julius Mansara Moreno. And in Miss Summer's class, Alyssa Alanis. In Miss Blevin's class, Wendy Cow and Jada Marquez. In Miss Lineros' class, for completing all of his work, Misael Duran, and for being a great nonfiction writer, Josue Reynoso. In Mr. Brand's class, Christopher Jacome. And in Mr. Carriles' class, for completing all assignments and for participation, John Esparza. And in Miss Catalunya's class, for trying their personal best, Nicholas Corona and Melissa Del Rio. In Miss Bach's class, Sofia Limas and Enoch Delgado. In Miss Kenyon's class, very proud of you, Violeta Hernandez. And in Miss Lucitt's class, for his amazing participation in math and improving in the completion of his homework, very, very proud of you, Jason Lynn. In Miss Alvarez's class, for her awesome participation in math and improving her confidence, Leslie Herrera. And also for participation in class and always being willing to read in English and Spanish, very proud of you, Juliana Perez. In Miss Murbach's class, Johnny Miller. Way to go, Johnny. So congratulations, students, for all of your amazing accomplishments. Welcome back, and I hope you all are excited to work hard for these next few weeks. We only have two or three more weeks of school, and then it's back to break. But for now, I really want to encourage you all to be working hard. Happy birthday for all of those of you who have birthdays this week or last week. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear students. Happy birthday to you. And with that, I'll send you all off for a great week. Eagles, soar. Eagles, soar. Eagles, soar. Have a great week, everyone.